Accountability.
Accountability group.
Accountability thread.
Accountability.
Accountability post.
Accountability group.
Accountability.
Accountability thread.
Accountable.
Challenge group.
Accountability group.
Accountability.
Accountability thread.
Coach Brian.
Coach B.
Coach B.
Coach Brian.
Coach B's thread.
Coach Brian's accountability group.
They ever wonder about what he's doing?
You don't know what an accountability group is. Like myself, when I first started, there's a little synopsis. Basically, it's going to give you a forum to come, vent, relate with other people, talk about your workout, talk about your day, whatever you want to talk about. The fact is, it's someplace you can check in and hold yourself and your teammates accountable for the workout that you're doing until you get to the end of your program.
The whole idea about making yourself accountable is so effective, so simple, so effective, and I would suggest that anyone that starts Insanity or something similar uses that as a tool, and I would say that's just as important as stretching out during Insanity, to be honest. We can post our insecurities, we can post our problems, we can post what our daily activities are.
As I started getting into the program, as I started getting in with the team, it's like my excitement built because I saw other people were just really excited about it and they were nailing their programs. So then I started getting more excited.
Posting my accountability each day on the message boards, reading up how the other group members are doing, it really helps keep things moving, and it helped me take the Insanity program one day at a time. While encouraging others to do great in their workouts and having all those others encourage you during your ups and your downs, you begin to feel like you're part of a team and a team that helps each other succeed.
Being able to go online and post how the workout went and get advice and get tips and just get support.
This group helped me see that there are other people out there that is going through the same struggles that I was going through.
I came back every day and I posted my workouts. Whether it was a great workout and I killed it and I felt strong, or whether it was the complete opposite where I struggled all the way through and every moment was so hard, I could always come back to the post and find someone else who's going through the exact same thing as I was.
No matter how bad you feel, people will reply, and they will motivate you, they'll inspire you, and the next day you will give it all just because of what people said to you.
I've been on other threads and they don't really have the support and the backup that this thread has. Everybody's here for everybody else, you back them up, Coach B, without you, none of this is possible. Hope you realize just how much of a positive impact you're having on people's lives with this thread.
The whole entire reason why I'm making this video is so that I can say thank you to Coach Brian. Thank you so much. You are the reason why I have made it through this program.
Coach Brian, he's like I said, he's great. He's got a great sense of humor. He keeps everyone involved.
Coach Brian makes the message board really fun because he adds little contests to kind of break down the 9 weeks of this program, which is a long time to commit to something so intense. But it kind of breaks it down and lets you look forward to little goals.
I found Coach Brian's thread. I posted on there to say I would like to join in. Within an hour, I'd got an email from Coach Brian himself with a lot of information, very, very helpful information.
And then he reads every single person's accountability and replies to every single person.
I really can't speak enough about Coach B's ability to engage you, his ability to give you tips, hints, both on nutrition and your fitness routines. He knows a lot and he's been through a lot, and he'll be there for you just like the rest of the team will.
Personal thanks to Coach Brian as well as the entire team. He attracts an amazing, motivated group of people to his team.
This group with Coach Brian, you can't fail.
You know, you will only fail if you just absolutely quit. These people are here to support you.
But that's Team Engage faith, you know? I mean, without Coach B, Team Engage doesn't exist. And like I say, I don't think I'd have made it through the 63 days without him. Changed my mind, my lifestyle, you know, more healthy now. And that's all down thanks to Coach B and Team Engage.
I just think he's an amazing coach, and I'm really, really lucky that I found him on Team Beachbody. We all are.
Stick with us. You'll get a lot of support and encouragement, and we'll be cheering you on until you get done.